That ain't supposed to happen. We're back online. Thank fucking God.
Oh, shit. Look!
Fuck. Get some help! Down in the psycho section.
Did it. Come on. You want to get out of here? Then come on. I'll scout ahead, Danny. Get your head straight and follow me.
Head straight, follow you.
That's it, Danny. Listen to me, and I'll get us out of here. Don't let these crazies spot you. Move into the shadow.
Danny.
They can't see you in the darkness.
Danny.
Load your quivers and shoot your fiery arrows
on your corpse!
If you make a noise, they'll hear you.
Bastard!
How are we gonna survive this if you can't sneak past a couple of whack jobs?
Huh?
We might need that syringe. This guy stands between you and freedom.
I don't want to hurt anybody.
If he sees you, he will kill you. Understand? Waste him.
But he's a nurse. He'll help me. This is insane.
Go on, try it. See how it feels to own a life.
Control! I'm stuck down on TV. Open gate.
I killed him. I feel sick.
Take this psycho down, Danny!
What? No, I can't!
You don't have a choice! Into it. He's down. Now finish him. Well done. That's what they understand. Extreme measures. You did good, Danny. Now go find some first aid. Patch yourself up.
Thank you.
Now get this syringe. Hide in the shadows. These guys are vicious, remember? If that guy lives, we're dead. It was either them or you. Remember that. Take it slowly, if I were you. Thank you. finish him. Now you got the hang of it. Truck's our ticket out of here.
So tired, I don't know if I'm asleep or awake.
They've seen us. You're gonna have to deal with those orderlies before you get in the truck.
Why'd I have to work with a moron like you?
Don't leave any witnesses. Hide the body in the shadows. One step at a time. Come on, Danny. Keep moving. We haven't got much time. We have to get to the house.
Wait a minute. I used to live around here.
Not anymore, Danny, but there's something in that house we need. Something you left for yourself. We've got to be quick. This is the first place the Project will look for us.
Wait, how do you know all this?
Danny, listen. It's a manhunt. And they won't stop until we're both dead. Come on. Let's go. Watchdogs. They got here fast.
Who are they?
They're the Project's cleanup crew.
Shit! What are we gonna do?
Do? We're gonna do what they trained us to do. We're gonna kill them.
talking to yourself?
Jeez! Sock it to that bastard!
In a world.
Kill him!
This is the place. You left a drug in there that'll clear your head.
What the hell was that?
What happened here?
The project happened here. Search all the cabinets and trunks.
My head.
Stay away from me, you bastard! You bastard!
Am I going crazy?
Danny, let's try the basement. Now all we need is a syringe. Try the bathroom.
Grimmins? Benchek? Where are they? I've had enough of these amateurs. Sweep this place. Start at the basement, I'll search the bedrooms.
If we stay here, we're dead. Trust me on this one.
A watchdog never sleeps.
That's it, Danny. An eye for an eye.
That was a mistake, Mr. Lamb. We've got you now, Danny!
Why keep running, Danny? Why?
I can't take this madman alone! You don't have to...
Watch out, Danny. These assholes mean business. Another watchdog. Take him out. Go on!
Need a frickin' chew stick, something.
Go ahead.
Leo?
That's right. But we don't have time to reminisce. Getting out was just the beginning, Danny. The Project can't let us live. They can buy a private army if they want to, and they will.
Why did I leave myself these?
You know this place. The Project recruited here. They preyed on people, made them disappear. We shouldn't be here.
No, I need to be here. There's someone I need to speak to. I saved these matches for a reason.
This is not important. It's a distraction.
I want my past back. This is all I have to go on.
The past doesn't matter. Let it go.
I'm going to find a way in.
Who's down there?
Oh, shit.
I told you we shouldn't be here. Are you trying to get us killed?
Well, it's too late to back out now. Let's move.
The pervs run this club. They're pure sleaze. Guys come in expecting a blowjob, they go out Project Zombies. They'd rip your head off in a heartbeat.
I got a bad feeling about this.
Well, we need to find a way inside.
Do it before it's too late.
They're not gonna hear us with this music blasting.
Hey, who let that fucking... Get the bitch backstage and shut that fucking noise off!
My time, bud! Man, I'm having no luck. He's trying to escape! Oh, you lucky, lucky.
Kill him! Nice one, Danny. Nice. I know you're scared, Danny, but we gotta keep moving. Move it, Danny, move it!
than it hurts you.
He's headed that way. Come back. Don't you want to stay and play?
Shit! Master!
I can't handle this alone!
Their life or yours, Danny. It's simple.
Remember this place. The person I'm looking for is here somewhere.
Finish him.
Listen up, perverts! If you want to taste the real hardcore, enter the dungeon!
Everything's ready. Come with me.
Sex isn't everything, you know? Sometimes I wonder what I'm doing with my life.
Conquer your fear, Danny. You can do it.
Can't get her screams out of my head.
I have to admit, I didn't think you had it in you. But hey.
I don't know your face, and only faces I know get in. Get the fuck out of here. Georgie boy, come on in. Jeez, you look like shit.
Dumb fuck can't tell his mother from his meth dealer.
Georgie boy? What did you do to Georgie boy?
We're close. We have to find her.
Please, don't do this! Oh, please! Oh, please! You don't want to do this! Oh, please, don't leave!
Smash the light so we can hide. Get with the... Finish him. You're full of surprises, Danny. Damn. Before it's too late.
Danny? Is that you? What are you doing here? You shouldn't have come here, Danny.
You know my name?
They'll catch you, take you back.
Tell me what's going on.
It's the Project, Danny. They're everywhere.
What's going on? Leo said
Leo? You've spoken to Leo?
Without Leo, I wouldn't even be here.
Okay, you told me to give you this. The old safe house.
Safe house? Where?
Above the cinema. Don't come back here, Danny. Please, just let it go.
She's setting us up, Danny.
Check out that safe house.
Don't trust that whore.
She wanted to help.
Wanted to help? She wanted to save her own fucking
neck. I'm gonna find a way in.
Think, Danny. The Project are everywhere, and they're watching. You're gonna get us both killed. The safe house, that derelict movie theater. Okay, Mr. Commando, you see another way into this place? Watch out for those security lights, Danny. Any quick movement snaps them on.
Washington, I've had 20 years and 2 tours of duty to get tough.
What a good time we had back in the day. Me and the boys tear up the town. Oh, we were kings. Oh,
I thought we were kings.
This is our fucking turf now! The kings are taking over!
We can't rest yet. The killing's just started. Those pliers can cut a hole in the wire mesh.
What a night.
take that fucking alimony and stick it up her ass.
The one. He matches the description. Hey, Four Eyes!
I don't like this, Danny. I smell project. It's a...
Like a lamb to the slaughter, Danny.
Psychos in the shop! Help! Help! We're friends, aren't we?
I would appreciate some help here!
But after I was so...
God!
I'm out of medication, okay? I'm your slave! That cannibal shit!
And I thought I was cold and unfeeling. Whoa!
Get your stinking mitts off me!
You shouldn't have come here!
I was so nice to you! I'm your slave!
We're here to help!
This must be the safe house. What a shithole.
Safe house? All these clippings, photos of me. I put these here to make me remember. But why? That's me and Michael. Oh my God, Michael.
Sorry, Danny, but it's gotta be this way!
The Pikmin Bridge! Remove it! Get it out of my head so I can think straight!
If you thought I would do that, you're out of your fucking mind!
Michael? Where are we?
All units into position! Terminate both targets! Repeat! Both targets!
What?! Not both targets! Not me, you fucking assholes!
They're gonna be here any minute. Mike's still got the keys. We're gonna have to find him.
Wait.
I'll take care of this one, Danny. He has the key to the boat. It's our only way out of here.
There he is! Free! Over here! We got him!
Drop that key, Mikey!
The project did this to us! Don't make me kill you! This is not happening! Please, this can't be happening!
Listen up! We got a rogue agent in there! You two start a sweep from this side! B-Team is coming in from the harbor! Let's show him what we do to Project Traitors! Captain, Target B is captured. We're outside in the yard. Want to do some interrogating? Watch on this one. Anyone comes through this door who ain't us, waste them.
Thank you.
stay there. Let's see how this guy fares in the open.
Stop!
Gotta get that key. That boat is our only way off this island.
I don't trust this one bit.
I'm not gonna let you kill me!
Give me that fucking key!
Please, don't make me have to hurt you! I see you! lay down and die? Psychopath! You're a lunatic! I see you!
More Project Scum arriving. Project wants a war. They got one.
You killed Michael?
That fucker double-crossed us. Come on, we gotta get out of here. Those cops knew who you were. You're gonna have to change those clothes.
Wait, what's this?
Judy?
Michael said they messed with my head.
Who are these fucking people?
Ah!
Danny, this is nowhere near over.
Watchdogs, target is near.
We got him. We got him. No more games, Dr. Lamb. Watchdogs.
You're mine, Lamb.
Damn it, Danny, he saw you.
Feel this move.
Shut him off.
fucking dick, you fucking little slut. Yeah, you got that. One hour's all I have. Oh, you're making me cry.
I'm sick of this. We're gonna find Judy and talk to her.
Mean you volunteered for an experiment? You can't play God with your own mind.
We've tested it. It's safe. It's just the final part of the process.
You're gambling with your life.
What about me and the kids?
Look, if it's a success, we can clear all our debts and start a new life.
Turning yourself into a psycho? What are you thinking?
This is a real chance to change the course of medical history.
Stop fighting!
What's wrong, Mom?
Come here, honey.
Son, we still love each other.
You're asking too much of us, Danny. Of yourself.
What does psycho mean?
It just means someone who thinks differently.
Can't you see that you have to put your family first?
I am putting them first. If this all works out, we'll be providing for our great-grandchildren.
This is so wrong, Danny.
Project Danny. They're everywhere.
His conditioning has fractured. He's unstable.
Daddy, what's wrong?
You can wake up now, Daniel.
I said wake up!
Judy!
I don't believe this shit. Danny, this is crazy. She's no use to us.
She knows more than she's saying. I've got to talk to her again.
Can I help you?
I'm looking for Judy.
Wait a minute. I'll check to see. Wait here. Hey, buddy. Don't go snooping, all right? Why don't you stay where I can see you, tough guy? There's a guy here asking for Judy. Glasses.
This place has the ugliest chicks I've ever seen.
That's what I like to see. I'm proud of you, brother.
Thank you.
music! Jeez!
You guys are supposed to be protecting me!
Who could have done that to another human being? I feel so...
What?
That fever inside!
What?
Neighborhood death dealer, yeah!
You take him down!
Thank you.
Leo. I don't know how he found me. Are you crazy? He's an animal, and Danny barely remembers who I am. Don't threaten me, Pikmin. I won't do this anymore. I quit.
There she is.
Stay away from me!
No! I need to talk to you!
I can't trust Leo.
Don't listen to her, Danny.
I've helped you all I can, Danny. Don't trust anybody, especially...
No!
It's the project! Move!
No!
It's okay.
No!
It's okay, I've got you. Come on.
Up here. If you get a visual, shoot to kill.
You were right. We got him.
See, you just gotta trust me, Danny.
I got a visual on the shooter.
Let's move out.
I can handle it, Leo.
Spread out! The shooter couldn't have gotten far.
Thank you.
There's no time for this. Move!
What's going on?
Bounty hunters, they're after us. There's a price on our head.
My hands!
What's done is done. Come on! It's a trap! Get out of here! Run!
Freeze! We got his exit sealed. Move into intercept.
Slippery bastard!
Fuck.
We got him holed up in there. Where's he gonna go? Cletus, when I give the word, I want you to flush that sucker out. You are surrounded! Oh, fuck it. Pikmin only wants the head. Send the chopper over to soften him up.
These bounty hunters were not paid to take us alive, Danny. There must be a way out of here.
After the third race, it's all yours.
Chumps!
That bastard slipped right through! But he ain't getting far. You two light up and cover this area. The chopper will do a circle sweep of the shadows.
Everyone must die.
You see that bastard? He's right there! He's going for the shadows! He won't get the one piece!
You gave me the boy? I give you the man! Yeah!
See that bastard! He's right there!
Target is going subterranean! Go get him, boys!
Let him come to us! We'll kill them all! Nice one, Danny. Follow the drain. Try to find a way back onto the street. The damn helicopter. Get underground.
Lost the target again. Contact the sanitation guys and get some blueprints for those sewers.
Idiot. No sign of the target yet. I'm gonna hold the interior. We'll have to salvage what we can from this sorry episode.
Jackson's trying to get to the train yard. This is our last chance, watchdogs. Take up your positions and ready your weapons.
What are we doing here?
There's a warehouse nearby, where the project keeps its old records. We're gonna destroy our past.
You can't destroy the past, Leo.
Come on. We're gonna need fuel. Guess you earned your paycheck today, Fats. Fire drill, huh? Maybe we need to give him the real thing. That wasn't very clever, now was it? I better find a place to hide.
Got an intruder.
Let's try some teamwork here, okay?
enemy has arrived! Boys, I got him! I got him! Stop! Think about what you're doing! Stay right there!
Hey!
Need some help here! Criminal! Job.
More fuel. Now if I could just find some paper.
Hearing things.
Stay alert.
Come true! Do the ghosts of your victims keep you up at night?
Maniac, go!
guy's a piece of work. Our history is officially erased. Now we can be whoever we want. There's just one more person to take care of. After that, freedom. Keep it together, Danny.
I can't handle these blackouts.
It's all right. I'll take care of everything. Come on, let's get going.
Hello! Where is that idiot of a man?
That's him. That's Pikmin.
Pikmin?
Pikmin is the head scientist for the entire project. We need him alive.
Be expected. He was the very best. Are you ready in case?
Two squads of our finest agents are waiting to say hello.
Good. I'll bolt the animal lab from the inside. Remember, alive if you can manage it. If not, get the head to me as soon as possible.
How can they let this hopped up dope fiend loose on the streets?
Who's ringing that dinner bell? Put your tail between your legs, coward. I'm here. Save some for me.
Jeez, I can't take this guy alone. I think I see him.
What happened? He's foaming at the mouth.
Don't get full of yourself, Danny. I want more. More!
We got you! You dupe.
You gave me the boy? I give you the man! Yeah! It's locked. We need to find another way to get to him.
Well, they think Lamb will turn up here, so they're a little jumpy.
Because of Lamb? I heard he had a breakdown. Was he dangerous? Did you know him?
The Subject A is far too dominant. If we take the bridge out now, the latent personality will be lost forever.
I know, you fool. I invented it. But these results are not nearly good enough. Shut it down!
The result...
There's a shitload left just begging to die. Come on!
Fuck.
Keep going, Danny. This place stinks of fear.
No! He's right here! Lamb's here. Get ready.
Everyone ready? He's coming!
This gets us nowhere, Mr. Lamb. Damn him.
Are the project behind this too?
They're behind everything, Danny.
TVMK. I watch that channel all the time.
Exactly. Come on, let's deal with Pikmin.
What sees thou out in the dark? wasn't supposed to happen, Danny. The bridge in your head is malfunctioning.
We need Pikmin alive.
Danny, don't listen to Leo. You don't have to do this. Your brain is too valuable to waste. Don't tell you don't. Like.
Good work, Danny. I'll take it from here. You can be a little squeamish.
Daniel, please untie me.
Danny isn't here.
Leo. Where's Daniel? I'd like to have a word with him.
This is about what I want. I want you to remove the Pikmin Bridge.
Think, Leo. If I take it out, what do you think will happen to you?
I'll be free.
No, you'll be dead. Now let me speak to Daniel.
Shut up! Danny's gone.
Shut up or what, Leo?
What do you think?
If you kill me, Leo, you'll be lost forever. Now let me speak to Daniel.
You're lying!
It only takes one phrase for me, Leo. Don't push
or me. What, huh?
What seest thou else in the dark, backward, and abysm of time? Michael, is he ready to go?
Motor muscles at rest? Pupillary dilatation complete?
Dr. White, pass me the sample carrier marked Leo.
But we agreed to use the control personality, not Leo. Leo is a killer.
Yes, I know what Leo was. Now, we've got one chance to make this work before they shut this project down.
Okay, Dr. Pikmin. He's ready to go.
When I came to, Leo was dragging me out of the lab. He said Pikmin was dead. I knew I could never find the key to my past. But Leo said there was another, one last person we could get answers from. We searched everywhere. Days turned into weeks. I was slowly becoming a ghost.
14, 54, 11, cerebral condition.
Had enough.
No, no, you can't quit, Danny. There's got to be something in these tapes I can use to help you.
The Pikmin Bridge is not my work, but the work of Doctors Pikmin and Lamb. After initial failure,
Dr. White?
Who?
We're gonna have to deal with her, Danny.
Now, the project is about managing what has become a disaster.
This Patriot's getting old. No. Don't let me wind up like the last guy.
Boys. I hope you get this crazy motherfucker off me.
You're my ticket out of the.
What are you at, though?
You right here. Get over here.
This time.
Time to push this to the next level, Danny. Everyone must die.
I'm in deep shit here!
Boys, I got myself in a predicament.
I'm in a bind here, boys!
Yeah!
Look at this. A massacre. What happened?
Who cares? They were all working for the project.
You're not telling me the whole story, Leo.
I tell you the whole story and your brain would implode. Trust me. Let them come to us, we'll kill them all! You've become a bigger killer than I ever could! I'm fucking proud of you, brother!
Real. any day.
Yourself, Danny. I want more. Take it, motherfuckers! Take it!
Thank you.
prayers, sinner boy. We gonna have us a little confession, sinner.
We're motherfucking invincible!
Here it comes! Fall back to the house!
America's Raider, wait, there's a crash.
Feel what?
Oh,
airplane!
I'll need to fly.
her in to kick some ass!
Corral, boys! Go get him!
Think that's him?
Get that clean country editor.
I know that's him. Yeah, that's him, all right. Ugly bastard. Knock, knock. It's bloodhound.
He's over here! Great idea.
Behind you!
Leo? Leo?
You can talk to Leo anytime you want, Danny. But first, let's you and I talk.
What's going on?
Do you remember who you were, Danny?
No.
Do you remember the work we did?
No.
You believed we could take a normal individual and implant a second personality, triggered at will. Our intention was to create the perfect weapon. A killer with no conscience or memory. Does he sound familiar, Danny?
Leo.
Two minds in one body, unaware of each other.
Wait, that's not right.
Leo and I talk all the time.
The bridge malfunctioned early on. We were working to repair the damage when you, or Leo, decided to escape.
I see. How do we fix this?
Pikmin thought his mercenaries could destroy Leo. I believe the only person who can stop him is you. I know it's difficult, Danny, but you must go back to that night. I need you to remember.
You heard the APB, people. That serial killer from the plaza is headed for our happy little community. I want you looking in every garbage can, mailbox, and goddamn treehouse for this guy.
I've got some unfinished business here, Danny. Something I need to do alone. Go to the safe house and wait for me there.
What then?
Freedom, my man. Freedom.
Harold, someone's outside.
So go check it out. I'm eating.
I gotta catch my breath.
No need to hide. Making the arrest!
Get down on the ground! Don't look at me like that, okay? Let's try some teamwork here, okay? Herb spotted! Going in! Cut the bullshit, man!
These cops. Decent cup on this squad.
time, I didn't see the cat, okay? No, third time, I didn't see the cat, okay?
Everything's gonna be all right, honey.
Daniel, you will not remember anything before this moment. You will not remember us being here. You will never speak to Leo again. A little too effective, I feel. Get him out of here. Remove the cameras, torch the house.
I can't do this. I can't just dump Leo, Dr. White. He saved my life.
Your only way out of this is to focus on the past.
I still don't understand. What is all this stuff? Is this my house?
Yes, it was torched. Pickman's orders.
And those are my kids?
Yes, and they are fine, by the way.
And my wife? What?
This is going to be painful, Danny, but I think you should see for yourself. This will help you understand why you must let go of Leo.
Jesus, Danny, you're scaring me! Danny! Let go of me, Danny!
Danny isn't here. I'll be taking care of him from now on. Gosh, you fucking bitch! You bitch!
Don't let your guilt drag you into oblivion. Your only chance to be free is to rid your mind of Leo once and for all.
Time to say goodnight, Danny. Your mind's only got room for one of us. But don't worry, I'll take care of business from now on.
It's time.
time to get you out of my head, once and for all.
Looking for something, Danny?
What's that? It could be Leo.
Come on, quit this shit. I'm getting tired. Come out and fight like a man.
The battle is where it all started, in the frontal lobe.
Time to face up to all the things you've done, Danny. Remember these guys? You killed them all, Danny.
Stay with it, Danny. Don't let Leo fight his way in.
Thank you.
Leo won't let go.
Danny Lamb, the best killing machine the project ever had. How about a visit from some old friends? You remember what you did to these guys, don't you?
I was continuing our research, Daniel. I didn't deserve to die. There's still work to be done.
Leo's fighting for his very
Here are some more of your victims to chew on.
What's that? It could be Leo. Deadly. All we can do is pray.
And what about your wife, Danny? Do you remember what you did to her?
It wasn't your fault, Danny. I don't blame you. Lay me to rest and be free.
I have to lay her to rest to be free of you, Leo.
Seek redemption, Danny. Come to me.
Giving up.
Find my resting place. Find my resting place.
I'm not sure the heart can withstand the arterial pressure much longer.
Find me, Danny.
I'm sorry.
Come to me. Find me, Danny.
Please forgive me.
You think it's that easy to get rid of me? I made you.
I could be you, but I have a choice. A choice! And I choose to be me!
Who the fuck wants to be Daniel
Lamb? I do! I do! You hear me?
You see? You can't get rid of me. Can never get rid of me.
My name is Daniel Lamb. My name is Daniel Lamb!
My name is... I don't know my name. Your name is David Joyner. You live downtown at the following address. You'll find everything you need there. Good luck. 526 Hope Street, Apartment B.
I need his gas can.
This man, what's it gonna be?
Our history is officially erased.
I can't do this. I can't just dump Leo, Dr. White.
There is a cell hidden away in the darkest recesses of your mind. Lock Leo into this cell and walk away from him forever.
Rot in hell, Leo.
I am not afraid. Do you hear me? I am not afraid.
I got him too!
on!
You can get rid of me? You goddamn run! I'm the one who belongs here, who deserves to be here. You're nothing. Without me, you'd be nothing.
I just have to ignore you, Leo. And you know it.
Ignore me? How about your wife's blood on your hands? Can you ignore that?
Shut up!
You made me. You put me in your own head for the sake of your pathetic career.
Shut up!
And you cut your wife's throat right in front of her baby boy.
Fucking kill you, you psycho piece of shit! You need me more than I need you! You're nothing without me!
Fuck you, Danny. I won. Fuck you, Pikmin. Fuck you, White. Fuck the project. I won.
Daniel. You can wake up now, Daniel. Dr. Lam, can you hear me? Dr. Lam, how do you feel? I followed the protocols exactly as you left them.
How long was I out?
You've been out for 3 weeks now. I took the decision to remove the Pikmin Bridge. It was the only way we could be sure. We're very keen to resume work on the project. Shall I gather the staff?
Yes. Just give me a moment.
Before it's too late. Kill him.
Thank you. You want some, fuckers? Bring it on!
Sergeant. You are.
This is futile, Daniel!